Hello everybody and welcome to Overwatch. Game came out a few days ago. I've been trying to record it, but I'm so excited. I think I fixed everything and we are going to play some freaking Overwatch and I'm just so excited. I played in the closed beta, the open beta a little bit. I played a little bit in the closed beta and played a lot in the open beta. And I gotta say, I'm typically not a huge fan of the FPS genre, or whatever. But this game really works for me, and I think it has a lot to do with that imagination, that Blizzard polish. I'm so hooked on all Blizzard games, and they just know, they get me. Looks like we have a fairly decent team setup. This game, I mean, I know that pretty much everybody knows just as much as me, if not more, about Overwatch, but there's offensive, defensive, tanky, and support, and we have a pretty good ratio of each. I'm playing, of course, as you saw, as a tanky guy, Winston. Left click is a bit of a, like an arc lightning kind of thing that I don't really have to aim, but does decent damage, got a whole bunch of health. Left shift lets me jump, and E lets me put down a little barrier field like this, which will block all bullets. That's pretty much it, except for the ultimate, which I'm not gonna show now. But basically, I think Winston is really... Oh, this person's screwed. Wanted to get out of there. There's a turret here. I'm super under attack here. I'm gonna get slowly killed here. Oh, okay. That was a lot of stuff right away. But May is pretty nasty for tank people. I was kind of in a bad spot anyway, though. Alright, but the mode that we're playing now, we got a sort of King of the Hill. I think it is called King of the Hill. But, oh, let's come on. Slowly but surely. I don't have to aim as well as this guy does. But he is a high damage dealer. Doesn't matter. I got 100% of that kill. I'm gonna wait a little bit before I jump in there to get some heals. Alright, let's go crazy. Got a shield down. May, once again, is gonna kill me if I don't. Alright, here's my ultimate. Gonna knock her off the edge if I can. Oh my goodness. She's setting up a trap room for me here. That's alright. She's screwed. I'm doing some pretty decent work here. Alright, we got a shield. Let's go crazy. Oh, we got a microwave room. That lady, what's her name? Not Zarya. Oh my god. She sets up a bunch of little turrets. The lady that fell off the edge over here. She sets up a bunch of tiny turrets as opposed to like one large turret. I finally died. And a microwave room, you probably heard me say that. It's just when you set up a bunch of them on the walls to try to lure people in and surprise them like that. Onward and everyone on the objective. Okay, but we're doing pretty decent. This is actually a very, very close one for King of the Hill. Usually it seems like one team gets the point all the way up to 99 and there's a whole bunch of overtime. Oh my god. Oh, I'm... Okay, I'm contesting. Good. Nope. Oh, the May. Oh no, are you kidding me? Oh, I need to see this. She froze me as I jumped, so I couldn't readjust my jump. Oh, it counted as a self-destruct, which it really should. That was, oh, that's disappointing. That's so disappointing. Maze, she's a tank killer. That's for sure. Cause she can freeze people just by, oh. All right, I'm gonna wait for my team a little bit here. Who do we have? We just got one person here right now. We got one person and one person over there. Alright, I'm gonna wait. Do a big... Oh! I want to do a coordinated effort really bad, but let's run in there. I got my ultimate. Let's cause havoc. Okay, let's knock some people off the edge if we can. I want to get May off the edge. Oh, no. Okay, I think that was a really good idea, though, waiting for a logical... like assault. Oh, this person's screwed. She got made. Oh no! That flashbang! Cowboy man, McCree. Oh shoot, I've overextended. Ah! Oh, health pack was right in front of my face. I'm just trying to be a little pokey and, get in there. I don't know. It's probably not a good idea, but to get in their face that much. There's overtime watch. Oh. Oh no. I have a bad feeling about this. We have 99%, but that's not as good as it seems, because if there's one person contesting... Okay, we gotta wait, maybe. No. We gotta do something.
This will protect us.
Oh. Okay, no. Because as long as they have it, even if I'm contesting it, they're gonna gain points. This sucks, but we need to wait until we have somebody. There we go. Maybe we can do something. I'm stuck here. I tried. I mean, it was literally do something there or we lose. We're contesting the point. If we can manage to win whatever this fight is that's going on. No. Yes? This is like, this is classic Overwatch. This is such a Overwatch match to start out with. Overtime watch is what a lot of people are jokingly calling it. Ah, this is perfect. Get off the point, losers. Might have just won that by having my ultimate at that point. Oh my god. The overtime. No! May! Everybody hates May right now. She's the flavor to hate. But oh my god. This is probably the most overtime I've ever seen. Who won? Who won? I saw objective secured, so I assume that was us. Yes, it was us. Right up in the upper left there, you can see we got one little blue dot to the left up top in the middle. As soon as a team wins 2 out of 3, and then they win the match for this mode. There's a bunch of different modes.
Check this out. Curious.
Hello.
Hello.
I love Winston's voice. It's so sweet. I'm playing as Winston because the team sort of needed a tank. I'm typically more comfortable with, like, my favorite character is probably Junkrat, honestly. Oh, okay, this point doesn't even unlock for a little bit. I don't really need to. Okay, there we go. I just wanted to. I'm frozen. I'm screwed. If we could just kill somebody. I guess I jumped a little bit too far ahead there. I caused some havoc, but probably wasn't wise to go that far ahead. My team wasn't ready to do it with me. I'm a tank, I gotta work with my team. More than others. Because my damage is pretty decent, but I have to get really close. Oh no, that was such a bad idea. I can maybe get out of here alive though. Yes, I can. All right. Oh, no, no. There's two Mays on their team, I think, because that looked like another alt. All right, the pig man that just yanked our pig man. Is trying to pull him into that pit. You can get an instant kill. This sucks. Where's the rest of my team? I'll move towards them. Okay, over here. Let's try to do something with this. Oh, are you kidding me? All right. Let's break it down. I want to knock people into the pit if I can help it. But I don't think I'll be able to swing it, literally. Oh, I think I did kill somebody. Nope. There's so much going on. There goes him. Oh, there goes me, because May touched me, so I'm dead. May, she's the one in the parka. Right here. She's got a freeze ray if you, like, it goes through, the thing about it that she's extra good against Winston, she has a beam that goes through my shield. Beam weapons, at least I'm 95% sure it goes through my shield. Okay. Let's contest here. I don't know if, Roadhog's hook can go through my shield. I hope not. No. Oh my god, there's so much going on that I hope you guys know what's a lot about Overwatch. Going into my experience again, I played, like I said, a little bit in closed beta. I got in for one of them. Played a lot of Pharah. She's like a rocket, flying rocket gal. We're so gonna lose this one. But in the open beta, I played almost exclusively. Oh shoot! Almost exclusively Junkrat. My shield did nothing. But I gotta step on the point just for a second to try to continue overtime watch here. Oh! No! 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 How many times have I died because I've been frozen by May? Is that on our team? I think so, but I didn't. Oh my god. They're so. Oh, I hate it, I hate it, I hate May. Oh my god, somebody on our team just saved us big time. Alright, I have my ultimate. I'll want to do it right now, I think. I always have a lot of trouble working with my ultimate on Winston, because it's so hard to see stuff. Alright, I gotta get out. My ultimate not only does give me that... that thing where I can swing at people rapidly. Oh shoot, May's ultimate's down, it's gonna freeze me and I'm going to die! Alright, well at least I'm not gonna die to Junkrat's tire thing there. That tire you saw go past the screen, it explodes, kills everybody. I'm not gonna talk too much simple stuff for very long, but I figured for the first episode, a lot of people know about Overwatch if they're watching this, but I also am sure that there's a lot of people that might not. It's high noon! Oh, he's gonna kill me. Oh, he missed! But May won't! Oh my... Let's pretend that didn't happen. Let's pretend that didn't happen. Did not claim to be good at this game. Just claimed to have played a few hours of it. That is so... I would have been so completely fine if that wall wasn't there. It kind of like ricocheted me down. To be fair though, I shouldn't have jumped in that direction anyways. But I was really thinking I was gonna die. Okay, I got five. See that little fire by the name Kriz? That fire five? That means that I did like 5% of his health. But I think I got the kill. Anyways, yes! No, the May! The May! Alright, when I activate my ult, I do get a full heal as well. I can use that to, at least I thought that's what I was told. My fists don't do very much damage. They're more just to displace. Oh, shoot. Oh! That one was his ultimate. You see that? We'll see it right here. It's kind of a similar thing to mine in a way, except it's a little bit safer? But it also doesn't... No, it's not safer, because he doesn't get a big heal. Oh, man. Overtime watch. I'm going to get on that point. Okay. I need May dead. I need May dead. Alright, that's her ultimate. I need to be a little bit safer. I cannot get... Oh... She's got an ice block a la mage, frost mage. Oh, that heals her up to full and keeps her from dying. Pretty annoying. Oh, McCree, you are screwed? Yes, you're screwed. All right. If we can hold this for 3-2, I cannot believe that we won that game. That is ridiculous. Just looking at this. I only got 27. I didn't do too hot. I mean, you can... I know that it wasn't... I didn't do too hot, but looking at my stats, I extra didn't do too hot. That one May was really... I just didn't know what to do about her. Yeah, there's only one May. Like, she was so nasty. I always like to give a commendation to the support, tell them that I appreciate the job they did. Okay, the May's leaving. I just didn't know, it's not necessarily, I'm not gonna jump on the May's overpowered train, but I think May is extra good against Winston. I do think that. It's as if Lucio took 100% of the damage he took. All right. But we're going to jump into the next one. I think we're going to probably stick to like two matches per episode, unless some of them are like absurdly short or absurdly long. That was a good game. I'm going to assume that my team is going to build a similar way. Is this the same mode? We're on attack. So if we're on attack, I don't...
Prepare your defenses.
Now we're on defense. So if we switch from attack to defense, I don't know what this is. Because each map has one specific mode tied to it. I cannot remember what Hanamura is. But if it has attack and defense, I'm going to guess it's... like, capture the point or something. Lucio, I do not understand. Okay, we don't have any builders or any supports we gotta support. I don't think you need a builder. It's defense, so it's a good idea. Let's figure out her name. Symmetra. I could not think of it for the life of me. Symmetra and Torbjorn both have little turrets. They're classified as builders. I don't think they're required, but they are. Okay, we got a builder anyways. I don't think they're required.
Curious.
That's my special line. Oh my god, there's so much to talk about. I've been trying to record this since literally 5 minutes after the game came out. I've been having some serious troubles. I figured it out, it's all working great. The game is fantastic. I've been looking forward to its release for over a year for sure. We got a May. Do they have a May? We can't tell yet.
I'm looking forward to working with you.
Oh, Winston.
Yeah.
Hello.
I love it. He's got just like, oh, it's so cute, honestly, for lack of any other words.
Hiya. 4, 3, 2, 1.
I'm gonna give my Hanzo a shield there. I think it'll do better than almost anything. At the same time, the mate put up a wall. Come on. Oh, that was a really good idea. Oh. Whoever put up that wall. All right. Fighting against another Winston. I don't think our shield will work. However, if we can get him before he can get to a health pack. Oh, we did not. Oh, I don't want to fight Winston and everybody else. I'm so screwed. Gotta get around the corner, put down a bubble shield. No! That was almost so good. I tried to use... Oh, if I would have jumped a little bit over, maybe I would have clipped right into the health pack. But that was pretty good. I did a really good job of... using the corners there to escape. I mean, I didn't escape. It was very close, though. I shouldn't have gone that close in. I shouldn't have chased the Winston down. That Pharah! She just rocketed up into the sky and then instant died. Okay, wait. Let's go over here instead. This guy's a little bit squishier. He's more likely to die from our lasers. There we go. I got 99% of that. I don't want to be over here. Let's at least go crazy. We could get healed here. Thank you. Let's knock everybody into... Ooh. Just trying to knock everybody into that ult. Let's get the healer instead here. Dead. Okay. I'm running low on health here. Let's escape back to my healer. Thank you.
Thanks.
I'm not gonna do anything until I'm at a little bit more health, so I think it's fine that I...
Thank you.
Waste a little bit on the... Oh, I'm gonna kill you so easy. She is, like, the only thing that's hard about D.Va, that's the same lady that was in the mech. When you kill the mech, she explodes out of it and doesn't die. How did I do that? Uh-oh. Pillar, please. The only thing that's tough about her... is that she's like kind of hard to hit because she's got such a small little hitbox. As long as we're defending this point, it doesn't really matter, so I don't think I need to extend that far. Oh!
Heroes never die.
There we go. You are so dead. Oh, that's right. He's got that move. No, 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 no. How I got out of that alive is beyond me. Oh, I thought I could jump downwards. Monkey in a tree! Oh, good God. Ah! I don't know why I went that direction. How am I doing? Oh, I thought I was revived. Oh, he was revived and he just killed me. Not doing too hot. We're not doing too terrible, though. As long as they're off the point and I'm disruptive, I'm doing my job. And as long as we win, it really doesn't matter. Oh my goodness. I'm still very new to this. I didn't get like to too high of a level in either the open or closed beta. But I'm hoping to play a whole lot of this and we'll get better over time. This is just the first video here. I'll be playing a ton off camera. Ooh, crazy Winston. Crazy Winston is gonna turn normal any second here. Oh no. At least I'm turning crazy too, otherwise I was so dead. I should not be chasing this guy down. Oh no, 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 no! Okay. So much is happening. We don't need to chase him down. They've got a distinct advantage. What is going on here, though? What are you thinking, girl? They have a distinct advantage if they, if we come to them over there. Just trying to swat her out of the sky like a fly.
This will protect us.
No! You are not gonna run from me. You can't kill me before I can kill you. I have way too much health for that. Oh! Okay, May's there. Oh, I thought May could kill her. Oh. Come on now. So if we can just get this contested person off the point, that was an amazing, amazing revive by our support. It really probably guaranteed us the game. It didn't. We might not have lost if that didn't happen, but that it definitely guaranteed us the victory. That was so good. Thanks for playing, Mom. Oh, she. That was like. Let's just give some credit where credit is due. Boom. There we go. Everybody, I'm giving it over me too. Epic. So it's hard to not just give it to yourself, but it doesn't mean anything. This is. I think you should get like a 10 gold boost or something like that for getting all those commendations. I think it'd be a good idea. But anyways, we're gonna open our loot box. We'll open any loot boxes we get on camera. Just because that's part of the fun. Oh my god, is that a legendary item? This is a legendary item. Soldier 76. I already have a Soldier 76 skin from pre-ordering, but I gotta say, I like this a lot. That is crazy. First one I open on camera. It's not the first one I open. We also got a Lucio skin. Nice and purple. I like that.
Like taking candy from a baby.
I like that voice line. I like everything we got here. Except the sprays. It's kind of irrelevant. But, okay. I know that that was maybe a little bit of a chaotic first episode here. But I've been recording this so much, I didn't know which episode was stick, I'll be honest. Everything worked out well, and I'm glad we can be playing this together. I hope you guys appreciated it. I hope you liked it. I had a ton of fun. There will be, don't get me angry. There'll be a ton of this if you guys are interested. I know you guys, a bunch of people asked for this. That's why I'm bringing it to you. I love this game. It's very well made. So much polish. Thank you, everybody, for joining me and watching my Overwatch content. I know there's a lot. Thank you. And if you like the series, leave a like. If you don't worry about it. Yeah, leave a comment if you have anything to say or any questions. I will get back to them. All of that is 10 times more important since this is the first episode. If you want to see more of it, go for that stuff. If not, ignore it. Thank you, everybody, for watching. Thank you. See you next time.